Where's our other controller?
Right there.
Where's our controller?
Oh.
Okay.
What did you do? Did you have to?
What did you get?
Both of them came to play. This is a crossover.
Taking a quick look here. Red wins autonomous red. Drivers in 3, 2, 1, go!
Remember, it is, I like to get excited. I'm excited. State championship. Headed to the world after this.
Yeah, Red just helped themselves. And so did Blue. They just scored an extra orange for the extra points. And they just scored a second with 12:33-8. Crown point team.
I got a feeling this is going to be a really close match.
You know, the great thing about Indiana State, we're going to leave some very, very good teams here and go see some teams that could really qualify here in Indiana. That's going to be a big day today. Competition is going to be fierce.
Yes, it is. So we got a lot of the
miles
are loading up the
ball,
trying to get in a position so they can.
12:33 has been an adjustment. They got to change. Since the last time I seen them, they got the little bopper on there.
I think Red Zone is found there. Their room. 2719C.
We are at the 30-second mark. 30 seconds.
It's going to be a
2719C is now finding the range. The Mike Wang experience. And a misfire on the top and the bottom, so they can go to the top zone now. Rock and roll, move up just a little.
That last one,
right
at the buzzer.
Oh, that's going to be a close one. I'm glad I'm not counting.
I told you,
they don't let me do things that I can't do. All right, ready to go? All right, let's wrap it up. We're going autonomous, ladies and gentlemen. 3, 2, 1, go. And it's women versus women. On the red team, we've got Iron Fry from Wallace. We've got THS and GT. Trying on the red team versus THS B team out of the blue. And this next team, Greenfield, trying on the blue team. Nicely done, and that is blue team winning autonomous. We're going to pilot. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, pilot. All right, we've got two halts from Plymouth versus an Iron Trident. Next team.
Got the rapid fire going off. Line up here, 574E.
And what's the strategy here? Strategy, rounding up balls, getting inside the loading zone, firing them off.
That's it. Google's getting in position. I'm sure they're about to get the rapid fire going as well.
Tough, but we got the orange ball stuck in the red net. You know what the orange ball means? It means we've got double the points, double the fun.
But
man, that's raw power. We're launching things out of the stands.
Don't get too nervous just yet. We still have a whole 40 seconds or so, 50 seconds to go. It's like an eternity. Give blue team a chance to get lined up and get shooting.
Greenfield says they're still working on getting everything lined up, but the great thing is they got the THSB team taking it directly to the net.
The news is if you have a little issue with your line, you have a teammate.
That's right.
Who is there to rack up some points while you get yourself together. So teamwork makes the dream work.
We're down to 20 seconds, folks, 20 seconds. Here comes the orange into the blue.
Up to an excitement.
I can't take this kind of tension. We've got less than 10 seconds left.
I usually have to take a nap after these matches, if someone sits.
I mean Plymouth. Plymouth is getting tough. All right, ladies and gentlemen, congratulations. Round 14, going on round 15. Don't forget, double check that voltage on your batteries, ladies and gents. Trust me, I've sent many electrical fires. Double check your voltage out on the field. All right, we're ready to go. Let's get it down.
You ready to roll?
Yep.
All right, an autonomous in 3, 2, 1, go. They come out the gate firing. There's so much going on over here. We're on match 15. We have for the red team 60718, the Robo Club. That is the red team for autonomous. Let's go with the drivers in 3, 2, 1, go. And for the blue team, we have the X-Men 1192X and PHS AT 586A. They are rapid fire over here on the blue team. I don't think they promoted that by any faster.
Robo Plugs brought the Speedway.
7701Z is getting in position, has some orange balls.
Oh, two in a row. Oh, he's on three in a row.
He did it. Oh. They're loading up. This blue team is getting their basket loaded, getting their goal loaded, sorry, the high goal. And remember, sometimes you can always go by the number of balls because orange balls are double the points.
Robo Pros with very innovative wheel design that gives them a lot of degrees of freedom here. And they are just able to dump all the balls right to the teammate, get them right inside that loading zone.
This is going to be another post match. They both came to play, so red.
Man,
red.
Now.
Robotics. About 6 seconds left over here in the autonomous round.